Ooh, is this for my pizza toppings? I love pineapple on pizza. Bacon or sardines? I don't know what a sardine is, but I like that word, so let's go with that. Hot sauce or ranch? Hot sauce would go great with the pineapple I chose earlier. Hey, do you know how long it's gonna take for the pizza to get here?
What are you talking about? I didn't order a pizza.
I thought that we were ordering a pizza.
No, dude, you were picking what your soulmate eats for the entire day.
Oh, shit. They're probably hurling their guts out right now.
Why? What did you feed them?
Just be glad you're not the one eating it.
Class, please open to page 47.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ew, is that pineapple?
I'm sorry, my soulmate gave me the most disgusting foods.
So I turned myself into one of those girls from The Purge. When I tell you this feels crunchy on my face, I can't even describe what I'm feeling right now. What would you do if I robbed your house like this, pajamas and all? We're gonna take it off. First thing to go is the spiked choker. Why do I look like a toddler? Last time I used a Burt's Bees makeup wipe, I was so surprised by it. We're gonna start with my mouth. That eyeliner is so stubborn. Oh my God, is my face gonna be stained pink? RIP this makeup wipe. Ugh. Over the eyelid. Please, I don't want to be pussy pink forever. Somebody lock her up. I'm gonna try some cleansing oil, but I can't seem to figure out how the fuck you open this. Whoa! I should have used this oil from the beginning. This is great. Okay, I'm gonna go wash this off and we'll see what I look like. Is this what I deserve for trying to do makeup for once? I look like a clown who just got home from the circus. At least pink is my favorite color. I might be pink forever. $100 to me or $100 to someone who needs it. But I could get so many drinks from Starbucks with that money. Ugh, I can't, I'm gonna feel guilty. A new Lamborghini for me or a new Lamborghini for somebody who got their car stolen. I can't imagine getting my car stolen. How would you get to the mall? I hope you like your new Lamborghini.
I got a G-Wagon, isn't it so cool?
You didn't give it to someone in need?
No, I need it so that I'll look super hot in the school parking lot. YOLO.
No way, you actually just said YOLO. A new house for me or a new house for somebody who lost theirs in a fire.
I want a house. Isn't there like insurance to cover that?
We have a house. We don't need one.
But what if the new one is bigger? Fine, do what you want, but you will not be coming into my mansion.
Trust me, I will not come crawling to you.
That's what they all say. You lost? Where did my G-Wagon go?
Mine does not say that. What do I win?
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me. Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Okay, let me just find the... Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed. Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty, I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely, I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me, you better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something.
I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know.
Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit. I told you to stop. And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy, I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes.
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up. Sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently, they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it. Pop quiz for the whole class. Boo, you suck. Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way. This isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend. You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely. See, I told you this was going to work. Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you. Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all going to hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him. You're going to be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet.
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah. Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals.
The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people.
I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is, why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
whoa! Oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Ugh, level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me!
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery.
There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop your pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch.
Why are you the only one that's not normal?
Every night at 8 p.m., you cried to You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
How do you know that? I've never told anyone.
I know everyone's deepest, darkest secrets.
It's just such a good song. If you know secrets, what's mine?
You have a foot fetish.
What? No, I don't. I don't believe this either. What's my biggest secret?
You like to cover yourself in oil and slide around the floors like a penguin.
What? Who would do that?
Then why is there baby oil in your backpack?
Okay, who put that there? You could have easily made that up.
You put peanut butter on your
No, do not finish that.
And you let the dog lick it off.
Ew.
What a freak.
I don't think I do anything that weird.
Your guilty pleasure is to lick the floor of gas station bathrooms.
I would never do something like that.
I found a videotape of you doing it 4 hours ago.
What? Where?
Who would like to see?
Me!
I have to see this. You can't read me because I don't have any secrets.
You killed both of your parents.
Yeah, and you're next.
The police are on their way.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay? Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever. Suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows.
What's your weird quirk today?
You're going to die in a plane accident.
What? Why would you say that?
You'll be sitting in seat 32A and you will get sucked out the side of the plane.
What the hell? I am never going on a plane ever again.
Oh, good morning, Bailey. Welcome to class.
Your wife is going to murder you after you cheat on her.
I am not cheating on my wife. How dare you?
Yes, you are, and with a student.
How do you know that? Which one of you sluts is sleeping with the teacher? Dude, why are you being so weird?
You're gonna die by falling off of a cliff.
That doesn't sound like me at all.
You hung onto the ledge to try to look cool, but you actually fell.
Oh, yeah, that does sound a lot like me. Are you feeling all right?
You'll die by drowning inside of a kiddie pool.
Huh? That's so embarrassing. How much water was in the pool?
It was only 5 inches of water.
I'm such a loser.
If you know how people die, what about me?
I'm not picking anything up from you.
Because I'm a vampire and I'm gonna live forever.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey, babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk? Then can you say something? Are you giving me a thumbs down right now? Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go. Excuse me. I'm done. We're breaking up. Ugh, whatever. Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended.
That's it. You're suspended.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not gonna be by drowning. I'm gonna pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says NA.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't want to live forever. All of you are going to be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I could barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn. I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl.
Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
Oh, wait, Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me.
Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Yeah, okay, let me just find the...
Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty, I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says, from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake-ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie, and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing. Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Hey, sis. Oh my god, what is that smell?
That McDonald's bag has been in here since like 2012.
I think that just burned all the hair off the inside of my nose. Yes, I was not done being invisible.
Bro, I just matched with the finest girl on Tinder. Does your girlfriend Bailey know that? No, of course not.
Dude, why would you pour that on me? It looks like I pissed my pants.
It wasn't me. Where did that laugh come from?
I can't believe the teacher thought I was crazy yesterday. The genie was real.
Ow, bitch. Why would you push me?
I didn't push you.
You little bitch.
All right, everyone. Today we will be having a pop quiz. Everyone, please take out a pencil and... Okay, who did that? It's not funny.
No one's by the light switch.
We have a dog.
Pretty people can't
die. Oh my gosh, no.
I'm too young to die.
Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not gonna be by drowning. I'm gonna pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad. What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says NA.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't wanna live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I could barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn. I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What? Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute.
My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name?
Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Oh, wait, Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Oh! Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline two times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called Pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called Pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my... Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the f- I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, do these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean? Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great.
My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening?
Uh-oh. Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy y'all, would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's going to be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name?
Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes. Come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy. I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes. No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk?
Then can you say something?
Are you giving me a thumbs down right now?
Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go.
Excuse me.
I'm done, we're breaking up. Ugh, whatever.
Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended. That's it, you're suspended.
No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
my boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey, babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk? Then can you say something? Are you giving me a thumbs down right now?
Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go.
Excuse me.
I'm done. We're breaking up. Ugh, whatever.
Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no. I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended. That's it. You're suspended.
No, the capital of the U.S. is not the United Kingdom.
Then why do they both have United in the name?
I can read people's minds or people can read my mind. Bitch, that's an easy choice.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
God, I love boobs. Boobs, boobs, boobs. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, nothing's wrong.
Have you done something different to your hair today?
I did not brush it this morning.
It looks like a bird's living in it.
Excuse me?
What? I said that it looks good.
Yeah, thanks. I wonder what Miss Matthews is thinking about. Miss Matthews, I was wondering what I got on my last test.
I'm just a freak, yeah.
You got a 4%. This is not funny, Bailey.
It wasn't a laugh. It was a sneeze. Achoo! See?
How do I tell my girlfriend I got her sister pregnant?
You got my sister pregnant?
What? How did you know that?
I'm a psychic. I sense that you're a fucking asshole.
Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one. How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.